Good morning, children. Hello, class 9th. Children, today we are going to discuss about graphical representation of the three equations of motion. We are going to derive all the three equations with the help of graph. And the equations are v equals to u plus at, s equals to ut plus half at square, and v square equals to u square plus 2as. See, first, we are going to draw a graph for this. So, let us start with. Okay, now we will start with graphical representation of equation of motion. Since this is a graphical representation, so we have to draw a graph first. Now, see, I have drawn a graph. I have taken on the y-axis velocity. On the x-axis, I have taken the time period. Now, I have taken the value of u. Over here, this is not 0. That means the body is not starting from rest. So, I have taken some value of u, initial velocity, that is. Okay. And this is equals to OA. Over here on the y-axis, BC is the value of, this is final velocity, V. Okay. So, I will be writing this before starting AO, which is also equal to DC. See, AO is parallel to DC and the value initial velocity. Then BC, which is also equals to, you can name this as E, equals to EO, and this is equal to V, that is final velocity. Then over here, AD is equal to OC and the value is T. This is time period. So, let us start with the very first equation, v equals to u plus at. This we have to derive, and this is known as velocity time relationship. So, the very first one, velocity time relationship. To start with this, we will be starting over here from the final velocity. Let us find out the value of final velocity, and what is final velocity over here? This is bc. So, we will be writing BC equals to, BC can be written as C, BD plus DC. So, we will be writing BC as BD plus DC. Children, please be very attentive, because these three equations of motion, this is a must. You have to learn it nicely. You have to practice it again and again. This is not difficult at all. The easiest portion, and all the three equations of motion is very important. Generally, it is asked in the examinations. You are having a lot of numericals on this to do. So, please be very attentive. Study this very carefully. Okay, now moving ahead, BC equals to BD plus DC. Now, we know that the value of BC is V. See over here. From here, value of BC is V. Value of BD. We don't know the value of BD. See, we don't know. Okay, so we will be writing BD as BD only plus DC. Value of DC is equals to AO. And this is equals to what? This is equals to... Okay, now see. We have written V equals to BD plus U. And BD can be written as V minus U. So, if now we take the formula for acceleration, acceleration is given as change in velocity divided by the time. So, what is change in velocity? See, change in velocity is v minus u, and this is equals to bd. So, we can write change in velocity as bd, and the time period we give as t. And acceleration is given as A. So, value of BD is equals to what? It is equals to AT. Okay. Now, the value of BD is V minus U. So, we can put it over here. V minus U equals to AT. Okay. And this is our first equation of motion. V minus U equals to AT. And this is known as velocity time relation. Now let us move to the second equation, that is position time relation. And how this can be, please see, I am writing it over here. Second equation is s equals to ut plus half at square. From the graph we can see this is the slope AB, and what is s? S is the distance covered by the body. From a velocity time graph, how can you find the distance? Distance is equal to the area under the slope. This already I have explained you. So if we need to find out the distance, I can write it like this. Distance is equal to what? Area under the slope. This is equal to the distance. And what is the area under the slope? From the graph again, see, we are having two geometrical shapes under the slope. One is a triangle and other one is a rectangle. So sum total of these two. What is a triangle? ABD. What is a rectangle? OA. C OA DC. Okay. So we can write it like this. Area of rectangle OADC plus area of triangle ABD. You can see the coordinates again. OADC ABD is the triangle. Now we know the area of the rectangle. What is the area of the rectangle? Area of the rectangle is length into breadth. And what is the area of a triangle? Area of a triangle is equals to half base into height. So from the graph itself, what is the length of the rectangle? Please see, the length of the rectangle is either you consider AD or you consider OC. Let us see, we write it as AD. Okay, and what is the breadth? Let it be OA. So we'll write like this. AD into OA. Okay, now coming to the rectangle triangle. What is the base? AD. What is the height of this? This is BD. So write it half AD into BD. Okay, now we know that AD is equals to time period, OA is equals to the initial velocity, and BD is equals to the change in the velocity. So let us substitute the values. AD is time, OA is initial velocity, then half into AD, again it is time, and BD is what? BD is change in velocity. Now from this, please see, from the equation before it, see, we have already derived change in velocity is equals to 80. So the value of BD is equals to what? Is equals to 80. So we can write it as AT. Okay. Now let us write this equation again. UT plus half AT square. Distance is given by S. Now children, one more thing. When you are writing the value of BD, please specify from where you are getting the value. This is the slope. From the slope of the graph, you are getting the value of BD. Okay? Or from first equation of motion, that is V minus U equals to AD. You have to write the reason for this. From where you have to specify from you where you are getting this value. Is that clear? So S equals to UT plus half AT square. This is the second equation of motion. That is the relationship between position and time. So we have derived two equations of motion. One is V minus U equals to AT, and the second one, that is S equals to UT plus half AT square. Now in the next segment, we will be driving the other equation. That is the third one. V square minus U square plus 2AS.